Just another question for Mr. Magdi. You mentioned that you view the Egyptian television stations as contributing to the problem of violence. I'm wondering if you can clarify what you mean by that.
Like I said before, there is a problem in our media and television station. They play a negative situation with the fans because they all the time support the big clubs. What the mean of big club? They all the time the favor of the we have two clubs, big clubs in Egypt, Al Ahly and Zamalek. They all the time they looking for the reasons if they lose, and when they won they talk too much louder, and they make some show for them. This is make the another clubs they feel very very low standard, and also the minority of the fans they feel bad about this situation. We didn't talk logically with the fans. They didn't put all the clubs in the same, and they show the good things and bad things in the same way. This is our problem, and most of them, they introduce the ultras in his program, and they try to make his face more beautiful, and they didn't. This is exactly what's happened, and they try to explain why they did like that, and why they didn't want to be with all the spectators. There is something very dangerous in Egypt. We try now to talk with them. We try now to make after this disaster, because we don't have we are not except we have a next disaster in the future. In my opinion, if happens something in Egypt again, we're going to destroy our sports, and we're going to destroy the football in Egypt.
Okay. Any, yes?
Frosty needs his haircut.